Hey everyone, this side Nilesh, and in this video I am going to share OFA day 3 learning. It is the day 3 learning summary part of One Funnel Away Challenge day 3, and in my last video I will share about how you can build your framework and how you can teach your framework to your dream customers. And today is all about we build a irresistible offer. An offer is the one thing that help us to grow in our journey, to increase the offer value, irresistible offer is the one thing. So day one is all about the roadmap, and we need to implement what our mentor is teaching us. So Russell Brunson tell that you can record your framework, you can share, record your first video. Maybe it's your first video, but you need to record yourself. You need to show, record yourself. So I hope you are record your first ever video. And so your first video is not very good. First video is not a perfect. You are not a perfect on a day one. But once we are doing it on daily basis, once we are doing it on a regular, consistent basis, we are master the thing. So choose the So pick one of the sexiest framework and record your framework if you are never do it till now. Pick one framework and record no matter what, whatever. Pick sexiest framework and record it. So for that, don't be afraid of teaching your framework. Don't be afraid of teaching your framework. And the one thing that is he tell that our product is just a piece of framework that is help us to grow in our journey. Product is not a business. So maybe he gives an example that I am selling a drill machine. The drill machine is just a product, but the result is come after purchasing a drill machine. My main result is the hole in the wall. So product is not a business. It is the one piece of framework. People not buy product, they buy results. People never buy the product, they buy results. In my hand it is, you can it is the mosquito kit. So it gives a result to out the mosquitoes remove from the room. Mosquitoes get out from the room. They are not attack on us. So it, the main result it gives to remove the mosquitoes from the room, get out from mosquitoes from the room. So it is not a it is the pro- not product that it gives my result. So product is not the thing. People not buy product, they buy results. So it is the one thing, right? So I'm share my screen. We need to increase our irresistible offer. And how we can increase our irresistible offer, so I share my screen so you can see it on my screen. Just a second. So here my screen is on the way. So yeah. So yes, thank you so much. So here you can see that ultimate results and all those things. So we choose our success framework from this splinter result, right? So once we choose from this splinter result, then we come here and we build our framework from this splinter result. From this splinter result we build our framework. And then from this framework we build this here is the product, it is the one product, and this product once we increase the value of our product, then it is the offer stack. So offer stack is the one thing that help us to increase the product. All those other splinter results are added in our offer stack. So here you can see I will share the different another screen. So network issues. So yeah. Just a network and laptop and out. Yeah, so here you can see from this splinter core result to splinter result, all those splinter results are added in our offer stack. Here we are all the splinter result add in our offer stack to increase the perceived value of our framework. We are add all those splinter result in our framework to increase the perceived value of our main product. Because we need to sell the product. I want to sell this pen in $100, maybe in $100. Why someone gives me $200? Why someone give me this for this pen to $100? If I give them $1,000 or $2,000, you can say $1,000 or $2,000 or value main offer, then they are happily pay $100 for me for this pen to me for this pen. So for that we need to increase the perceived value of our product to sell our high product, to increase the value of our product. So here you can also see an example of an offer stack. Yeah, so here you can see that he was selling, but he is trying to pitch. And so you can see that the hard back copy of Expert Secret, I think he shared the sell the expert. Yeah, he sells the Expert Secret, and the value of this book is we just pitch sell this book for free. Just you need to pay for shipping. You just need to pay for the shipping, and you can see the offer he give hard book back copy of Expert Secret, Expert Evaluation, Hook Story Offer, Perfect Webinar Slides, the 5-minute perfect webinar, 30 days expert challenge. So he pitch, so he adds so much of offers, he adds so much of offer stacks to increase the perceived value of this product, to increase the perceived value of the Expert Secret book. The book price is just $9. The price of the product is just $9, but he adds so much of offer to increase the value of the product, to increase the value of the product. So you can do the same. You can add any offer stack to increase the product of your value. You can add all those splinter results into your offer stacks. Here is all those splinter results, and it is your offer stack. So you can add all those splinter results into your main offer. So the framework we built yesterday, and from this framework we are built increase the value of our framework. So you can do the same by increase your offer stack. So thank you. So that is the one thing, that is the one message in this live video. So that is the one, you need to increase your offer value. You need to increase your offer stack. So hope you all are doing, find it helpful, you are find it valuable. Right now 3 person watching me live. So thank you so much for watching me live. I'm not able to see your name, so sorry for that. So if you are watching it live, so please put hashtag live and watching it replay. So please put hashtag replay. And yes, tomorrow I am going to share the traffic tips. Tomorrow is the traffic day by Rachel Miller. So don't forget to join the live. So thank you so much for jumping into live. Thanks a lot.